This channel has been established for visually impaired people. For the visually impaired people, voice narration and a written expression are also provided for the hearing impaired. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel. The Massachusetts Institute of Technology MIT is a private research university in Cambridge, Massachusetts, founded in 1861 in response to the increasing industrialization of the United States. MIT adopted a European polytechnic university model and stressed laboratory instruction in applied science and engineering. Researchers worked on computers, radar, and inertial guidance during World War II and the Cold War. Post-war defense research contributed to the rapid expansion of the faculty and campus under James Killian, the current 168-acre 680. Contents 1 History 11 Foundation and Vision 12 Early Developments 13 Curricular Reforms 14 Defense Research 15 Recent History 2 Campus 21 Architecture 22 Housing 3 Organization and Administration 4 Academics 41 Undergraduate Program 42 Graduate Program 43 Rankings 44 Collaborations 45 Libraries, Collections and Museums 46 Research 5 Discoveries and Innovation 6 Traditions and Student Activities 61 Activities 62 Athletics 7 People 71 Students 72 Faculty and Staff 73 Notable Alumni 8 See also 9 References 91 Notes 92 Citations 93 Bibliography 10 External Links History Main Article, History of the Massachusetts Institute of Technology Foundation and Vision. A School of Industrial Science Aiding the Advancement, Development and Practical Application of Science in Connection with Arts, Agriculture, Manufactures, and Commerce. The true and only practicable object of a polytechnic school is, as I conceive, the teaching, not of the minute details and manipulations of the arts, which can be done only in the workshop, but the inculcation of those scientific principles which form the basis and explanation of them, and along with this, a full and methodical review of all their leading processes and operations in connection with physical laws. The Rogers Plan reflected the German research university model, emphasizing an independent faculty engaged in research, as well as instruction oriented around seminars and laboratories. Early developments. A 1905 map of MIT's Boston campus. 2 days after the charter was issued, the first battle of the Civil War broke out. After a long delay through the war years, MIT's first classes were held in the Mercantile Building in Boston in 1865. The new institute was founded as part of the Morrill Land Grant Colleges Act to fund institutions to promote the liberal and practical education of the industrial classes, and was a land grant school in 1863 under the same act. The Commonwealth of Massachusetts founded the Massachusetts Agricultural College, which developed as the University of Massachusetts Amherst in 1866. The proceeds from land sales went toward new buildings in the Back Bay. MIT was informally called Boston Tech. The institute adopted the European Polytechnic University model and emphasized laboratory instruction from an early date despite chronic financial problems. The institute saw growth in the last 2 decades of the 19th century under President Francis Amasa Walker. Programs in electrical, chemical, marine, and sanitary engineering were introduced, new buildings were built, and the size of the student body increased to more than 1,000. The curriculum drifted to a vocational emphasis, with less focus on theoretical science. The fledgling school still suffered from chronic financial shortages, which diverted the attention of the MIT leadership during these Boston Tech years. MIT faculty and alumni rebuffed. Harvard University president and former MIT faculty Charles W. Eliot's repeated attempts to merge MIT with Harvard College's Lawrence Scientific School. There would be at least 6 attempts to absorb MIT into Harvard in its cramped Back Bay location. MIT could not afford to expand its overcrowded facilities, driving a desperate search for a new campus and funding. Eventually, the MIT Corporation approved a formal agreement to merge with Harvard, over the vehement objections of MIT faculty, students, and alumni. However, a 1917 decision by the Massachusetts Supreme Judicial Court effectively put an end to the merger scheme. Plaque in Building 6 honoring George Eastman, founder of Eastman Kodak, who was revealed as the anonymous Mr. Smith who helped maintain MIT's independence. In 1916, the MIT administration and the MIT charter crossed the Charles River on the ceremonial barge Bucentaur built for the occasion, to signify MIT's move to a spacious new campus largely consisting of filled land on a mile-long tract along the Cambridge side of the Charles River. The neoclassical New Technology campus was designed by William W. Bosworth and had been funded largely by anonymous donations from a mysterious Mr. Smith. Starting in 1912, in January 1920, the donor was revealed to be the the industrialist George Eastman of Rochester, New York, who had invented methods of film production and processing, and founded Eastman Kodak between 1912 and 1920. Eastman donated $20 million, $2,366 million in 2015 dollars in cash and Kodak stock to MIT curricular reforms in the 1930s. President Carl Taylor Compton and Vice President effectively Provost Vannevar Bush emphasized the importance of pure sciences like physics and chemistry and reduced the vocational practice required in shops and drafting studios. The Compton reforms renewed confidence in the ability of the Institute to develop leadership in science as well as in engineering. Unlike Ivy League schools, MIT catered more to middle-class families, and depended more on tuition than on endowments or grants for its funding. The school was elected to the Association of American Universities in 1934. Still, as late as 1949, the Lewis Committee lamented in its report on the state of education at MIT that the Institute is widely conceived as basically a vocational school, a partly unjustified perception. The committee sought to change. The report comprehensively reviewed the undergraduate curriculum, recommended offering a broader education, and warned against letting engineering and government-sponsored research detract from the sciences and humanities. The School of Humanities, Arts, and Social Sciences and the MIT Sloan School of Management were formed in 1950 to compete with the powerful schools of science and engineering previously marginalized faculties in the areas of economics, management, political science, and linguistics emerged into cohesive and assertive departments by attracting respected professors and launching competitive graduate programs. The School of Humanities, Arts, and Social Sciences continued to develop under the successive terms of the more humanistically oriented presidents Howard W. Johnson and Jerome Wiesner between 1966 and 1980. Defense Research. MIT's involvement in military research surged during World War II. In 1941, Vannevar Bush was appointed head of the Federal Office of Scientific Research and Development and directed funding to only a select group of universities, including MIT engineers and scientists from across the country gathered at MIT's Radiation Laboratory, established in 1940 to assist the British military in developing microwave radar. The work done there significantly affected both the war and subsequent research in the area. Other defense projects included gyroscope-based and other complex control systems for gunsight, bombsight, and inertial navigation under Charles Stark Draper's Instrumentation Laboratory, the development of a digital computer for flight simulations under Project Whirlwind, and high-speed and high-altitude photography under Harold Edgerton. By the end of the war, MIT became the nation's largest wartime R. The academic tranquility of the pre-war years, though acknowledging the significant contributions of military research to the increased emphasis on graduate education and rapid growth of personnel and facilities, the faculty doubled and the graduate student body quintupled during the terms of Carl Taylor Compton, president of MIT between 1930 and 1948, James Ryan Killian, president from 1948 to 1957, and Julius Adams Stratton, chancellor from 1952 to 1957, whose institution-building strategies shaped the expanding university. By the 1950s, MIT no longer simply benefited the industries with which it had worked for three decades, and it had developed closer working relationships with new patrons, philanthropic foundations, and the federal government. In late 1960s and early 1970s, student and faculty activists protested against the Vietnam War and MIT's defense research. In this period, MIT's various departments were researching helicopters, smart bombs, and counterinsurgency techniques for the war in Vietnam, as well as guidance systems for nuclear missiles. The Union of Concerned Scientists was founded on March 4, 1969, during a meeting of faculty members and students seeking to shift the emphasis on military research toward environmental and social problems. MIT ultimately divested itself from the Instrumentation Laboratory and moved all classified research off campus to the Lincoln Laboratory facility in 1973. In response to the protests, the student body, faculty, and administration remained comparatively unpolarized during what was a tumultuous time for many other universities. Johnson was seen to be highly successful in leading his institution to greater strength and unity after these times of turmoil. However, six MIT students were sentenced to prison terms at this time, and some former student leaders, such as Michael Albert and George Katsifikas, are still indignant about MIT's role in military research and its suppression of these protests. Richard Leacock's film, November Actions, records some of these tumultuous events. Recent history. The MIT Media Lab houses researchers developing developing novel uses of computer technology. Shown here is the 1982 building, designed by I.M. Pei, with an extension right of photo designed by Fumihiko Maki, opened in March 2010. MIT has kept pace with and helped to advance the digital age. In addition to developing the predecessors to modern computing and networking technologies, students, staff, and faculty members at Project Mac, the Artificial Intelligence Laboratory, and the Tech Model Railroad Club wrote some of the earliest interactive computer video games like Space War, and created much of modern hacker slang and culture. Several major computer-related organizations have originated at MIT since the 1980s. Richard Stallman's GNU Project and the subsequent Free Software Foundation were founded in the mid-1980s at the AI Lab. The MIT Media Lab was founded in 1985 by Nicholas Negroponte and Jerome Wiesner to promote research into novel uses of computer technology. The World Wide Web Consortium Standards Organization was founded at the Laboratory for Computer Science in 1994 by Tim Berners-Lee. The OpenCourseWare project has made course materials for over 2,000 MIT classes available online free of charge since 2002, and the One Laptop Per Child initiative to expand computer education and connectivity to children worldwide was launched in 2005. MIT was named a Sea Grant College in 1976 to support its programs in oceanography and marine sciences, and was named a Space Grant College in 1989 to support its aeronautics and astronautics programs despite diminishing government financial support over the past quarter century. MIT launched several successful development campaigns to significantly expand the campus, new dormitories and athletics buildings on West Campus, the Tang Center for Management Education, several buildings in the northeast corner of campus supporting research into biology, brain and cognitive sciences, genomics, biotechnology, and cancer research, and a number of new backlot buildings on Vassar Street, including the Stata Center construction on campus in the 2000s included expansions of the Media Lab, the Sloan School's Eastern Campus, and graduate residences in the Northwest in 2006. President Hockfield launched the MIT Energy Research Council to investigate the interdisciplinary challenges posed by increasing global energy consumption in 2001, inspired by the open source and open access movements. MIT launched OpenCourseWare to make the lecture notes, problem sets, syllabuses, exams, and lectures from the great majority of its courses available online for no charge, though without any formal accreditation for coursework completed. While the cost of supporting and hosting the project is high, OCW expanded in 2005 to include other universities as a part of the OpenCourseWare Consortium, which currently includes more than 250 academic institutions with content available in at least six languages. In 2011, MIT announced it would offer formal certification but not credits or degrees to online participants completing coursework in its MITx program for a modest fee. The EDX online platform supporting MITx was initially developed in partnership with Harvard and its analogous HarvardX initiative. The courseware platform is open source, and other universities have already joined and added their own course content 3 days after the Boston Marathon bombing of April 2013. MIT Police Patrol Officer Sean Colley was fatally shot by the suspects Jahar and Tamerlan Tsarnaev, setting off a violent manhunt that shut down the campus and much of the Boston metropolitan area for a day. 1 week later, Collier's memorial service was attended by more than 10,000 people, in a ceremony hosted by the MIT community with thousands of police officers from the New England region and Canada. On November 25, 2013, MIT announced the creation of the Collier Medal, to be awarded annually to an individual or group that embodies the character and qualities that Officer Collier exhibited as a member of the MIT community and in all aspects of his life. The announcement further stated that future recipients of the award will include those whose contributions exceed the boundaries of their profession, those who have contributed to building bridges across the community, and those who consistently and selflessly perform acts of kindness. Campus main article, campus of the Massachusetts Institute of Technology. The central and eastern sections of MIT's campus is seen from above Massachusetts Avenue and the Charles River. Left of center is the Great Dome overlooking Killian Court, with Kendall Square to the upper right. MIT's Building 10 and Great Dome overlooking Killian Court. MIT's 168-acre 680. occupying both modern office and rehabilitated industrial buildings, as well as socio-economically diverse residential neighborhoods in early 2016, MIT presented its updated Kendall Square initiative to the City of Cambridge, with plans for mixed-use educational, retail, residential, startup incubator, and office space in a dense high-rise transit-oriented development plan. The MIT Museum will eventually be moved immediately adjacent to a Kendall Square subway entrance, joining the List Visual Arts Center on the eastern end of the campus. Each building at MIT has a number possibly preceded by AW, NE, or NW designation, and most have a name as well. Typically, academic and office buildings are referred to primarily by number, while residence halls are referred to by name. The organization of building numbers roughly corresponds to the order in which the buildings were built and their location relative north, west, and east to the original center cluster of McLaurin buildings. Many of the buildings are connected above ground as well as through an extensive network of underground tunnels, providing protection from the Cambridge weather as well as a venue for roof and tunnel hacking. MIT's on-campus nuclear reactor is one of the most powerful university-based nuclear reactors in the United States. The prominence of the reactor's containment building in a densely populated area has been controversial, but MIT maintains that it is well secured. In 1999, Bill Gates donated $20 million to MIT for the construction of a computer laboratory named the William H. Gates Building, and designed by architect Frank O. Gehry. While Microsoft had previously given financial support to the institution, this was the first personal donation received from Gates. Other notable campus facilities include a pressurized wind tunnel and a towing tank for testing ship and ocean structure designs. MIT's campus-wide wireless network was completed in the fall of 2005 and consists of nearly 3,000 access points covering 9,400,000 square feet, 870,000 of arson, and 4 cases of motor vehicle theft on campus, affecting a community of around 22,000 students and employees. MIT also has substantial commercial real estate holdings in Cambridge, on which it pays property taxes. This includes Technology Square, parts of Kendall Square, and many properties in Cambridgeport and Area 4 neighboring the educational buildings. The land is held for investment purposes and potential long-term expansion. Architecture: the Stata Center houses CSAIL, LIDS, and the Department of Linguistics and Philosophy. MIT's School of Architecture, now the School of Architecture and Planning, was the first in the United States, and it has a history of commissioning progressive buildings. The first buildings constructed on the Cambridge campus, completed in 1916, are sometimes called the McLaurin Buildings after Institute President Richard McLaurin, who oversaw their construction. Designed by William Wells Bosworth, these imposing buildings were built of reinforced concrete, a first for a non-industrial, much less university, building in the U.S. Bosworth's design was influenced by the City Beautiful movement of the early 1900s, and features the Pantheon-esque Great Dome housing the Barker Engineering Library. The Great Dome overlooks Killian Court, where graduation ceremonies are held each year. The friezes of the limestone-clad buildings around Killian Court are engraved with the names of important scientists and philosophers. The spacious Building 7 atrium at 77 Massachusetts Avenue is regarded as the entrance to the Infinite Corridor and the rest of the campus. Alvar Aalto's Baker House 1947, Eero Saarinen's MIT Chapel and Kresge Auditorium 1955, and I.M. Pei's Green, Dreyfus, Landau, and Wiesner buildings represent high forms of post-war modernist architecture. More recent buildings like Frank Gehry's Stata Center 2004, Stephen Hall's Simmons Hall 2002, Charles Correia's Building 46 2005, and Fumihika Maki's Media Lab Extension 2009 stand out among the Boston area's classical architecture and serve as examples of contemporary campus architecture. These buildings have not always been well received. In 2010, the Princeton Review included MIT in a list of 20 schools whose campuses are tiny, unsightly, or both. Housing: main article, housing at the Massachusetts Institute of Technology. The Simmons Hall undergrad dormitory was completed in 2002. Undergraduates are guaranteed 4-year housing in one of MIT's 12 undergraduate dormitories. Those living on campus can receive support and mentoring from live-in graduate student tutors, resident advisors, and faculty housemasters. Because housing assignments are made based on the preferences of the students themselves, diverse social atmospheres can be sustained in different living groups. For example, according to the Yale Daily News staff's The Insider's Guide to the Colleges, 2010, the split between East Campus and West Campus is a significant characteristic of MIT. East Campus has gained a reputation as a thriving counterculture. MIT also has 5 dormitories for single graduate students and 2 apartment buildings on campus for married student families. MIT has an active Greek and co-op housing system, including 36 fraternities, sororities, and independent living groups FSILGs as of 2015. 98% of all undergraduates lived in MIT-affiliated housing, 54% of the men participated in fraternities, and 20% of the women were involved in sororities. Most FSILGs are located across the river in Back Bay near where MIT was founded, and there is also a cluster of fraternities on MIT's West Campus that face the Charles River Basin after the 1997 alcohol-related death of Scott Krueger. A new pledge at the Phi Gamma Delta fraternity, MIT required all freshmen to live in the dormitory system starting in 2002 because FSILGs had previously housed as many as 300 freshmen off campus. The new policy could not be implemented until Simmons Hall opened in that year. Organization and Administration Lobby 7 at 77 Massachusetts Avenue is regarded as the main entrance to campus. MIT is chartered as a non-profit organization and is owned and governed by a privately appointed board of trustees known as the MIT Corporation. The current board consists of 43 members elected to 5-year terms, 25 life members who vote until their 75th birthday, 3 elected officers president, treasurer, and secretary, and 4 ex officio members. The president of the Alumni Association, the governor of Massachusetts, the Massachusetts Secretary of Education, and the Chief Justice of the Massachusetts Supreme Judicial Court. The board is chaired by Robert Millard, a co-founder of L3 Communications Holdings. The corporation approves the budget, new programs, degrees, and faculty appointments, and elects the president to serve as the chief executive officer of the university and preside over the institute's faculty. MIT's endowment and other financial assets are managed through a subsidiary called MIT Investment Management Company MITIMCO, valued at $13,475 billion in 2015. MIT's endowment is the 6th largest among American colleges and universities. MIT has 5 schools: science, engineering, architecture and planning, management, and humanities, arts, and social science, and 1 college, Whitaker College of Health Sciences and Technology, but no schools of law or medicine. While faculty committees assert substantial control over many areas of MIT's curriculum, research, student life, and administrative affairs, the chair of each of MIT's 32 academic departments reports to the dean of that department's school, who in turn reports to the provost under the president. The current president is L. Raphael Reif, who formerly served as provost under President Susan Hockfield, the first woman to hold the post. Academics: MIT is a large, highly residential, research university with a majority of enrollments in graduate and professional programs. The university has been accredited by the New England Association of Schools and Colleges since 1929. MIT operates on a 4-1-4 academic calendar, with the fall semester beginning after Labor Day and ending in mid-December, a 4-week independent activities period in the month of January, and the spring semester beginning in early February and ending in late May. MIT students refer to both their majors and classes using numbers or acronyms alone. Departments and their corresponding majors are numbered in the approximate order of their foundation. For example, civil and environmental engineering is course 1, while linguistics and philosophy is course 24. Students majoring in electrical engineering and computer science EECS, the most popular department, collectively identify themselves as course 6. MIT students use a combination of the department's course number and the number assigned to the class to identify their subjects. The introductory calculus-based classical mechanics course is simply 801 at MIT undergraduate program. The 4-year, full-time undergraduate program maintains a balance between professional majors and those in the arts and sciences, and has been dubbed most selective by U.S. News, admitting few transfer students and 80% of its applicants in the 2015 admissions cycle. MIT offers 44 undergraduate degrees across its 5 schools in the 2010-2011 academic year. 1,161 Bachelor of Science degrees, abbreviated SB, were granted, the only type of undergraduate degree MIT now awards in the 2011 fall term. Among students who had designated a major, the School of Engineering was the most popular division, enrolling 63% of students in its 19 degree programs, followed by the School of Science 29%, School of Humanities, Arts, The humanities, arts, and social sciences HAS requirement consists of 8 semesters of classes in the humanities, arts, and social sciences, including at least 1 semester from each division as well as the courses required for a designated concentration in a HAS division under the communication requirement, 2 of the HAS classes, plus 2 of the classes taken in the designated major must be communication intensive, including substantial instruction and practice in oral presentation. Finally, all students are required to complete a swimming test. Non-varsity athletes must also take 4 quarters of physical education classes. Most classes rely on a combination of lectures, recitations led by associate professors or graduate students, weekly problem sets, P-sets, and periodic quizzes or tests, while the pace and difficulty of MIT coursework has been compared to drinking from a fire hose. The freshman retention rate at MIT is similar to other research universities. The pass, no record grading system relieves some pressure for first-year undergraduates for each class taken in the fall term. Freshman transcripts will either report only that the class was passed, or otherwise not have any record of it in the spring term. Passing grades A, B, C appear on the transcript while non-passing grades are again not recorded. Grading had previously been pass, no record all freshman year, but was amended for the class of 2006 to prevent students from gaming the system by completing required major classes in their freshman year. Also, freshmen may choose to join alternative learning communities, such as Experimental Study Group, Concourse, or Terrascope. In 1969, Margaret McVicar founded the Undergraduate Research Opportunities Program UROP to enable undergraduates to collaborate directly with faculty members and researchers. Students join or initiate research projects UROPs for academic credit, pay, or on a volunteer basis through postings on the UROP website or by contacting faculty members directly. A substantial majority of undergraduates participate. Students often become published, file patent applications, and/or launch startup companies based upon their experience in UROPs. In 1970, the then Dean of Institute Relations, Benson R. Snyder, published The Hidden Curriculum, arguing that education at MIT was often slighted in favor of following a set of unwritten expectations, and that graduating with good grades was more often the product of figuring out the system rather than a solid education. The successful student, according to Snyder, was the one who was able to discern which of the formal requirements were to be ignored in favor of which unstated norms. For example, organized student groups had compiled course Bibles, collections of problem set and examination questions and answers for later students to use as references. This sort of gamesmanship, Snyder argued, hindered development of a creative intellect and contributed to student discontent and unrest. Robert Engman's Mobius strip hanging from the crown of the Barker Engineering Library's reading room located inside the Great Dome as of 2013. It has been removed. Graduate program. MIT's graduate program has high coexistence with the undergraduate program, and many courses are taken by qualified students at both levels. MIT offers a comprehensive doctoral program with degrees in the humanities, social sciences, and STEM fields as well as professional degrees. The Institute offers graduate programs leading to academic degrees such as the Master of Science MS, various engineers degrees, Doctor of Philosophy PhD, and Doctor of Science SCD, and interdisciplinary graduate programs such as the MD-PhD with Harvard Medical School. Admission to graduate programs is decentralized. Applicants apply directly to the department or degree program. More than 90% of doctoral students are supported by fellowships, research assistantships ROS, or teaching assistantships TAs. MIT awarded 1,547 master's degrees and 609 doctoral degrees in the academic year 2010-11. In the 2011 fall term, the School of Engineering was the most popular academic division, enrolling 450% of graduate students, followed by the Sloan School of Management 19%, School of Science 169%, School of Architecture and Planning 92%, Whittaker College of Health Sciences 51%, and School of Humanities, Arts, and Social Sciences 47%. The largest graduate degree programs were the Sloan MBA, Electrical Engineering and Computer Science, and Mechanical Engineering Rankings. University Rankings National ARWU 4 Forbes 5 U.S. News. Times 5 U.S. News. Collaborations. Eero Saarinen's Kreisky Auditorium 1955 is a classic example of post-war architecture. The university historically pioneered research and training collaborations between academia, industry and government. bidding wars over promising prospective students from consuming funds for need-based scholarships while the Ivy League institutions settled. MIT contested the charges, arguing that the practice was not anti-competitive because it ensured the availability of aid for the greatest number of students. MIT ultimately prevailed when the Justice Department dropped the case in 1994. Walker Memorial is a monument to MIT's fourth president, Francis Amasa Walker. MIT main campus, seen from Vassar Street, the Great Dome is visible in the distance, and the Stata Center is at right MIT's proximity to Harvard University. The other school up the river has led to a substantial number of research collaborations, such as the Harvard-MIT Division of Health Sciences and Technology and the Broad Institute. In addition, students at the two schools can cross-register for credits toward their own school's degrees without any additional fees. A cross-registration program between MIT and Wellesley College has also existed since 1969, and in 2002 the Cambridge-MIT Institute launched an undergraduate exchange program between MIT and the University of Cambridge. MIT has more modest cross-registration programs with Boston University, Brandeis University, Tufts University, Massachusetts College of Art, and the School of the Museum of Fine Arts. Boston MIT maintains substantial research and faculty ties with independent research organizations. In the Boston area, such as the Charles Stark Draper Laboratory, the Whitehead Institute for Biomedical Research, and the Woods Hole Oceanographic Institution, ongoing international research and educational collaborations include the Singapore MIT Alliance, MIT Politecnico di Milano, MIT Zaragoza International Logistics Program, and projects in other countries through the MIT International Science and Technology Initiative's MISTI program. The mass market magazine Technology Review is published by MIT through a subsidiary company, as is a special edition that also serves as an alumni magazine. The MIT Press is a major university press, publishing over 200 books and 30 journals annually, emphasizing science and technology as well as arts, architecture, new media, current events, and social issues. Libraries, collections, and museums. See also, Massachusetts Institute of Technology Libraries and Campus of the Massachusetts Institute of Technology Section. Print resources in the library's notable collections include the Lewis Music Library, with an emphasis on 20th and 21st century music and electronic music, the List Visual Arts Center's rotating exhibitions of contemporary art, and the Compton Gallery's cross-disciplinary exhibitions. MIT allocates a percentage of the budget for all new construction and renovation to commission and support its extensive public art and outdoor sculpture collection. The MIT Museum was founded in 1971 and collects, preserves, and exhibits artifacts significant to the culture and history of MIT. The museum now engages in significant educational outreach programs for the general public, including the annual Cambridge Science Festival, the first celebration of this kind in the United States since 2005. Its official mission has been to engage the wider community with MIT science, technology, and other areas of scholarship in ways that will best serve the nation and the world in the 21st century. Research. MIT was elected to the Association of American Universities in 1934 and remains a research university with a very high level of research activity. Research expenditures totaled $7,182 million in 2009. The federal government was the largest source of sponsored research, with the Department of Health and Human Services granting $2,559 million, Department of Defense $975 million, Department of Energy $658 million, National Science Foundation $614 million, and NASA $274 million. MIT employs approximately 1,300 researchers in addition to faculty. In 2011, MIT faculty and researchers disclosed 632 inventions, were issued 153 patents, earned $854 million in cash income, and received $696 million in royalties through programs like the Deshpan Center. MIT faculty leverage their research and discoveries into multi-million dollar commercial ventures in electronics, magnetic core memory, radar, single electron transistors, and inertial guidance controls were invented or substantially developed by MIT researchers. Harold Eugene Edgerton was a pioneer in high-speed photography and sonar. Claude E. Shannon developed much of modern information theory and discovered the application of Boolean logic to digital circuit design theory in the domain of computer science. MIT faculty and researchers made fundamental contributions to cybernetics genetics, artificial intelligence, computer languages, machine learning, robotics, and cryptography. At least 9 Turing Award laureates and 7 recipients of the Draper Prize in Engineering have been or are currently associated with MIT. Current and previous physics faculty have won 8 Nobel Prizes, 4 Dirac Medals, and 3 Wolf Prizes, predominantly for their contributions to subatomic and quantum theory. Members of the chemistry department have been awarded 3 Nobel Prizes and 1 Wolf Prize for the discovery of novel syntheses and methods. MIT biologists have been awarded 6 Nobel Prizes for their contributions to genetics, immunology, oncology, and molecular biology. Professor Eric Lander was one of the principal leaders of the Human Genome Project. Positronium atoms, synthetic penicillin, synthetic self-replicating molecules, and the genetic bases for amyotrophic lateral sclerosis, also known as ALS or Lou Gehrig's disease and Huntington's disease, were first discovered at MIT. Jerome Litvin transformed the study of cognitive science with his paper "What the Frog's Eye Tells the Frog's Brain." In the domain of humanities, arts, and social sciences, MIT economists have been awarded 5 Nobel Prizes and 9 John Bates Clark Medals. Linguists Noam Chomsky and Morris Halley authored seminal texts on generative grammar and phonology. The MIT Media Lab, founded in 1985 within the School of Architecture and Planning and known for its unconventional research, has been home to influential researchers such as constructivist educator and logo creator Seymour Papert, spanning many of the above fields. MacArthur Fellowships, the so-called Genius Grants, have been awarded to 38 people associated with MIT. 4 Pulitzer Prize-winning writers currently work at or have retired from MIT. 4 current or former faculty are members of the American Academy of Arts and Letters. Allegations of research misconduct or improprieties have received substantial press coverage. Professor David Baltimore, a Nobel laureate, became embroiled in a misconduct investigation starting in 1986 that led to congressional hearings in 1991. Professor Ted Postel has accused the MIT administration since 2000 of attempting to whitewash potential research misconduct at the Lincoln Lab facility involving a ballistic missile defense test, though a final investigation into the matter has not been completed. Associate Professor Luc Van Parys was dismissed in 2005 following allegations of scientific misconduct and found guilty of the same by the United States Office of Research Integrity in 2009. Researchers developed a system to convert MRI scans into 3D printed physical models. Discoveries and innovation. See also, Stanford Discoveries and Innovation, Carnegie Mellon Discoveries and Innovation, Illinois Discoveries and Innovation, and Cal Berkeley Discoveries and Innovation. The GNU Project and Free Software Movement originated at MIT. World Wide Web Consortium, founded in 1994 by Tim Berners-Lee, W3C is the main international standards organization for the World Wide Web. VisiCalc was the first spreadsheet computer program for personal computers, originally released for the Apple II by VisiCorp. MIT alum Dan Bricklin and Bob Frankston rented time sharing at night on an MIT mainframe computer that cost $1 per hour for use. Akamai Technologies, Daniel Lewin and Tom Layton discovered and developed a faster content delivery network and is one of the world's largest distributed computing platforms, responsible for serving between 15 and 30% of all web traffic. Cryptography. MIT professors Ron Rivest, Adi Shamir, and Leonard Adelman developed one of the first practical public key cryptosystems and started a company, RSA Cryptosystem Flight Recorder Black Box. Charles Stark Draper developed the Black Box at MIT's Instrumentation Laboratory. That lab later made the Apollo moon landings possible through the Apollo guidance computer it designed for NASA. Reverse transcription. David Baltimore independently isolated, in 1970 at MIT, 2 RNA tumor viruses, RMLV and again RSV oncogene. Robert Weinberg discovered genetic basis of human cancer. Lithium-ion battery efficiencies. Yet Ming Chang and his group at MIT showed a substantial improvement in the performance of lithium batteries by boosting the material's conductivity by doping it with aluminium, niobium and zirconium. MIT OpenCourse. The OpenCourseWare movement started in 1999 when the University of Tübingen in Germany published videos of lectures online for its TIMSS initiative, Tübinger Internet Multimedia Server. The OCW movement only took off, however, with the launch of MIT OpenCourseWare and the Open Learning Initiative at Carnegie Mellon University in October 2002. The movement was soon reinforced by the launch of similar projects at Yale, Utah State. University, the University of Michigan, and the University of California Berkeley Radar, developed at MIT's Radiation Laboratory during World War II Lisp programming language. John McCarthy invented Lisp in 1958 while he was at MIT. McCarthy published its design in a paper in Communications of the ACM in 1960, entitled Recursive Functions of Symbolic Expressions and Their Computation by Machine, Part 1, Sketchpad, invented by Ivan Sutherland as his thesis for his Ph.D. at MIT. It pioneered the way for human-computer interaction. HCI Sketchpad is considered to be the ancestor of modern computer-aided design CAD programs, as well as a major breakthrough in the development of computer graphics in general. Project Mac, groundbreaking research in operating systems, artificial intelligence, and the theory of computation. DARPA funded Project Emacs text editor. Development began during the 1970s at the MIT AI Lab. GNU Project, Richard Stallman formally founded the free software movement in 1983 by launching the GNU project at MIT. Traditions and Student Activities. Main articles: Traditions and Student Activities at MIT and MIT Class Ring. See also, MIT and Popular Culture. The faculty and student body place a high value on meritocracy and on technical proficiency. MIT has never awarded an honorary degree, nor does it award athletic scholarships, ad undem degrees, or Latin honors upon graduation. However, MIT has twice awarded honorary professorships, to Winston Churchill in 1949 and Salman Rushdie in 1993. Many upperclass students and alumni wear a large, heavy, distinctive class ring known as the Brass Rat, originally created in 1929. The ring's official name is the Standard Technology Ring. The undergraduate ring design, a separate graduate student version, exists as well, varies slightly from year to year to reflect the unique character of the MIT experience for that class, but always features a three-piece design, with the MIT seal and the class year each appearing on a separate face, flanking a large rectangular bezel bearing an image of a beaver. The initialism IHTFP, representing the informal school motto "I hate this fucking place," and jocularly euphemized as "I have truly found paradise." Institute has the finest professors. It's hard to fondle penguins, and other variations, has occasionally been featured on the ring given its historical prominence in student culture activities. Main article, Traditions and Student Activities at MIT. See also, Hacks at the Massachusetts Institute of Technology. The start of the MIT Mystery Hunt in 2007. MIT has over 500 recognized student activity groups, including a campus radio station, the Tech Student Newspaper, an annual entrepreneurship competition, and weekly screenings of popular films by the Lecture Series Committee. Less traditional activities include the world's largest open-shelf collection of science fiction in English, a model railroad club, and a vibrant folk dance scene. Students, faculty, and staff are involved in over 50 educational outreach and public service programs through the MIT Museum, Edgerton Center, and MIT Public Service Center. The Independent Activities Period is a four-week-long term offering hundreds of optional classes, lectures, demonstrations, and other activities throughout the month of January between the fall and spring semesters. Some of the most popular recurring IAP activities are the 6270, 6370, and MISLAB competitions, the annual Mystery Hunt, and Charm School. More than 250 students pursue externships annually at companies in the U.S. and abroad. Many MIT students also engage in hacking, which encompasses both the physical exploration of areas that are generally off-limits such as rooftops and steam tunnels, as well as elaborate practical jokes. Recent high-profile hacks have included the abduction of Caltech's cannon, reconstructing a Wright Flyer atop the Great Dome, and adorning the John Harvard statue with the Master Chief's Mjolnir helmet. Athletics. Main article, MIT engineers the Zeziger Sports and Fitness Center. Houses a two-story fitness center as well as swimming and diving pools. MIT sponsors 31 varsity sports and has one of the three broadest NCAA Division III athletic programs.